Here we go. There's Master Lonnie up on tee number four.
Pretty much all the time in my case.
Join the club.
Got a beautiful stance, beautiful stroke. Here we go, we're getting ready. Still getting ready. This is down in dear old Florida. Look at that shot. What'd he do, Marty?
Hit the tree.
I don't know, but there's a golfer landing.
Hit a tree, golfer down on the course. Okay, next man up.
Well,
Mr. Marty Friend.
Since I already used my mulligan.
Up on number four.
Form.
He teed that up just like a pro. Look at that form.
Look at the form.
That man's got it. No, no, he's had it.
Well, you've had it.
Okay, here we go. Beautiful swing. What form? That's poetry in motion.
Poetry.
Hurry up before I run out of film.
Hey,
not a bad swing.
Where'd it go?
I think it went around the world and came back here in front of you.
Must have been a goodie.
Give me that camera, you're dead meat.
Okay, it's Mulligan Friend.
Quadra bogey.
Make sure you keep your butt down on this one.
All right.
Man, he just walked right up there and hit it.
Good shot. Well, he's got about halfway up the fairway. It's straight.
For a 76-year-old guy, what do you expect?
Not bad. Not bad.
What a little dolly. Getting bigger every day.
Hey, Billy. One more cheesy picture. Say cheese.
With Billy's birthday. 6 years old today. And there's little Rosie. That's his little sister.
A rubber banded fly.
A big inky fly.
A picky fly. My fly. Not me.
Don't you like
no,
that?
Don't put it into the cake.
You keep trying to move this cake around, and we all end up getting into the frosting.
Grandma, it's not your birthday. Just stay out of there.
I'm just helping, is all I'm doing. Isn't that right, Billy?
Yeah.
And look at that cake. That looks good enough to eat. You know that?
And we will.
Yeah. Pokemon, the first movie.
I know,
oh,
that
boy.
Guy.
Now I have my very own Pokemon.